The picture shows a young couple watching TV together. They are sitting on a comfortable sofa. The man has brown hair and a beard. He is holding a remote control. The woman has light brown hair and she has a grey jumper over her shoulders. They are both smiling and enjoying themselves.
A young woman is sitting in the boot of a car. She is wearing a black hat, a white sweater, black trousers and black boots. She has got long brown hair. She has a large map on her lap, and she is pointing at a place. Perhaps she is a tourist and she needs to find her way around. Her silver car is parked in front of a house.
The photo shows a woman waiting for her train at a railway station. She is sitting on a blue platform seat. She is wearing a black coat, black tights and high-heeled shoes. Her brown bag is on her shoulder. She is looking down at the platform. On the opposite platform, another person is waiting. A blue train is just leaving the station.
A young woman is walking down the street with her dog. She is holding a big ice cream in her hand. She is looking at the ice cream with a strange smile. I think she is going to enjoy eating this ice cream very much. She has long hair and she is wearing a brown coat and blue jeans. There are people sitting and standing behind her in the street.
The photo shows a young couple sitting in a cafe. They are sitting next to a window, reading books. The woman has long black hair and she is wearing a white blouse. The man has brown hair and he is wearing a white t-shirt. There are two coffee cups in front of them on the table and a flower. I can see a street through the windows.